first year at Victoria University studying design, and this is my week in the life. So I have 142 now, which is creative coding. That's my first class and only class for the day. So let's go. No matter how many times I wash it, it still gets me hyped, bro. Okay, so it's actually the next day, Tuesday, and now I have graphic design, which is one of the classes. I just actually spent all night last night finishing off that assignment that was due today. That was actually the last assignment of the semester. So I was up until like 2 a.m. finishing that off. It was basically grabbing everything I've made in the whole year and putting it all in one huge PDF. So now I have to go and present. Also why I didn't vlog much yesterday, because I had to obviously finish it off and I was really busy. But so now I just finished that graphic design presentation. There was only three of us and I showed up late. So that was kind of useless. I don't know why I showed up. It is the last week though, so I understand that most people can't make it. And you know, it's all right. There's not much going on. It's not worth anything anymore, but I thought it'd be good to go as it's obviously the last few classes left. I don't have any classes tomorrow, which is Wednesday, but right now I think I'm gonna go to the gym. So I'm not gonna take this huge rig. I'll probably just take my phone and we'll go.
Make money, take money, earn crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose for me, yeah.
House full of heroes, soul pounds of zeros. Cocaine, my hero, ain't fake side, getting Debo. Always asking what to learn like.
Yo, bitches that you got, it's obsolete now. All that shit ain't fresh, I'm falling.
On the rail, homie, on the rail, tell me how you feel. Everything I spit is gold, like I got a grill. Bet you people talking, thought I'd sell out once I got a deal. Still me and my team, only difference, we live in the hills. We live in the dream, these bitches perpetrating the skills. At the soup kitchen with my mama, they giving us meals. I was poor in my adolescence, but now I'm getting meals. Come on, tell me how it feels when that brand new record spills. Homie, this the come up. I'm from where them drug dealers are running. But I was never about that shit, I just worked to the sun up.
11:34 p.m. on a Tuesday night on a mission to find food.
Last day uni, everything's due, and we decided
to come here.
Yes.
Here you go. 3.4. So that's 1.2.
I have been trying to download this update the whole day. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this day. It feels like someone. I feel like someone. She feels like someone. Today's Thursday, and it's supposed to be spring, you know. I'm about to head to my last creative coding class of the year. Hand in my assignment that I was doing yesterday, and then we're done with that class. Only one more to go. Professional camera things, yeah?
Whoa.
Start recording.
Some witty music, bro.
Yo.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Hi guys.
That's so fucking good.
We have a gimbal.
Yeah, dog.
Record those vlogs, eh?
Yeah, I actually do.
That's where I'm going.
No, I'm not joking, I actually do. Yeah. So much time is spent to fall in love. I wrote you a poem for your surprise. It's right by your side. So now it's Friday, the last day of the week, and the last day of classes for the whole entire year, which is crazy to think about. I have one class today, it's interaction. I have to present my assignment, and then I have to hand that in tonight at midnight. I can do it before, so hopefully I'll do it at like 5-ish is the goal. We'll see how. But yeah, it's gonna be kind of lit. And got like a lecture today for interaction, but it got cancelled this morning. I got a notification saying it's cancelled, so I ain't complaining. So yeah. I'll take you along as much as I can. Still getting used to taking this outside, but we'll see.
What the fuck? What's this? God damn. God damn, what's this?
All right, that's weird. Get back to that. Cool. Some popcorn. Not gonna eat that fruit bar, not gonna lie. Or the popcorn, what? Oh wow. Damn. Thanks for the gifts. It's from the halls of residence that we stay at here. So it's probably just for the studying and stuff, so that's really cool.
We have our first award for the evening, which is the floor enthusiast.
Oh, there we go. We're finished. It's done. Look at how much I'm done. God dang. Feels good. Feels damn good. I'm done for the whole year. Oh. Summertime is meant to fall in love.